the river. There he tarried for 3 weeks last winter. Sleeping was pure delight. We lay our blankets across the pipes, stretch out like strips of toast, getting heated in the winter nights. On the fire. Sakura Tea Guard finds us. He don't wake us, he tries to fry us, he warms our bodies up. He turns the heat up in the pipes. We just